What is the real lifespan of a hybrid battery? Can it last 5 years, 10 years, 15 years? Where is it gonna go bad? How's it gonna go bad? When is it gonna go bad? Relax. Right now, I'm gonna be giving you the information you need to know about hybrid battery lifespan. Hybrid batteries tend to last anywhere from 8 to 10+ years. Saying that though, there are some key factors that can drastically change your hybrid battery's life, for good and I guess for bad. So if you stick with me through today's video, I'm gonna be telling you some fascinating information on what those factors are, how you can potentially optimize your vehicle to go past that 10-year mark, and on top of that, I'm gonna be giving you away a $200 discount code, not at the start, not at the middle, not at the end of the video, but throughout today's video for not if, but when your hybrid battery goes bad. Let's talk climate. Heat is the number one silent killer of hybrid batteries. So if you live somewhere hot like California, Arizona, Texas, Florida, your hybrid battery could wear out years before it should have. And why does that happen? Heat breaks down the chemistry inside of the cells. And once that happens, it cannot be reversed. And heat doesn't just break down the chemistry inside of the cells, it also makes your battery cooling fan overwork itself. And if that fan has to overwork itself, or if it gets clogged with something like pet hair, which happens a lot, your battery can degrade years before it should have. So number one, pay attention to your climate. Where do you live? How hot is it where you live? Number two, do not bring your pets inside of your car. Whether it's a cat, whether it's a dog, we don't know how, but that is getting in your cooling fan. So keeping your fan clear can be a big extender for your battery's life. And the first letter of the discount code is G. Now this one's gonna be quick, but super, super important. And you're probably like, why does he have a book in his hand right now? Just like all these self-development people saying, it even says it in this book, if you're not growing, you're dying. And it's the same with your hybrid vehicle. If you don't exercise your vehicle, I'm not just talking about a 10, 15 minute drive, and especially if you let your hybrid vehicle sit for days, weeks, or even months on end, your hybrid battery is killing itself. Exercise the vehicle, take it on a drive, let it charge and discharge. For the second letter of the discount code, it is A. Unfortunately, the truth is it's not really a matter of if your hybrid battery is gonna go bad, and more of a matter of when. But when that occurrence does happen, feel free to give us a call and come to one of our 33 locations across the United States, or we can come to you and get straight to the root problem of what codes are showing up and what the next steps are for you and your hybrid vehicle. On top of that, we have 13 years of experience of hybrid battery placement, and we usually sell 30 to 50% less than the dealership does. So you're not gonna get charged on a $150 diagnostic. You're not gonna get charged on a $6,000 hybrid battery. So if that interests you, give us a call, and the last letter for your discount code is T. Hope you guys enjoy.